so what we're gonna do is we're gonna fucking... Alright. Don't think I can make it past... Oh, shit. Well, I made it to the cleric base. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Stay away. No. Don't touch. Don't touch. You give me the bad touch. I'm still alive. Stop screaming. No, I'm dead. Oh, no. Fuck me. God, that was actually pretty scary. What the? Hello. Hello, doll lady.
Become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Select attribute to boost. Select attribute to boost. Gonna. How do I? No, attribute selected.
Did you speak with Gilman? He was a hunter long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in a dreaming world. Still, he stays here. In this dream, such is his purpose. Farewell, good hunter.
The beckoning bell, silencing blank. Too hard about all of this. It's for your own good. It's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. Okay. What's over here? To escape this dreadful hunter's dream, haul the source of the spreading scourge of the beast, lest the night carry on forever. Okay. Garmin. Now, how do I ring the bell? Fire to end ongoing and prevent further cooperation. Use insight to ring and call to other worlds for help. Fuck me. Okay. God, fuck damn it, I gotta go back to Central Yharnam. Fuck me, dudes. God damn it. Charred hunter garb. So I made it to the cleric beast. And that's about it. I know that after you die, that when you die at the cleric beast, you are supposed to, you're supposed to make it to the cleric beast, and you're supposed to die. That way the doll will awaken for you. That's as far as I know about Bloodborne. So, there you go. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Am I supposed to go this way? So that way I have my shortcut. Malcolm told me to let him know when I made it to the cleric beast so that he could tell me where I was supposed to go. Oh, you know what? Fuck it, I guess. Give me my weapons. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. And do what we've been doing. And then we're also gonna keep aggroing and running away. The cleric beast has my echoes. And I want my echoes back. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Why'd I come this way? Fuck me, 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 fuck me. Nope. The beckoning bell. Searching for the chime of a small resonant bell. Probably shouldn't have used it until I found more insight, but you know. That's cool. No, thank you. Oh god, no. This is no. Okay. I informed, could not, no insight was consumed. Oh, thank God. Okay, so now I still have that. And I have my pebbles. I have my little peebles. Open up, motherfucker. Nope. Blood vial. Nothing. Blood vials, blood vials, blood vials, blood vials. Nothing! No! Leave me, leave me, leave me, leave me! Leave me! Leave me be! Leave me be, I don't want! Bad touch! Bad touch! I have no vials. So according to Malcolm, I have to keep fighting the cleric beast until I beat him. Yay! 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 Come here! Come here, you pussy! You mother cunter! I hate this game. No! Leave me. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. What are you? Summon father. What? Resonates with another. What? Oh, okay. Shoot that guy. Kill him. Kill this guy. Thank you. Fuck! No! You almost got him! You can do it! No, you can't. Smart to follow me. Huh? Huh? You regretting your decision now, punk? Huh?